From here, begin to transition your head, torso back up. Bring your hands to your outer hips, your outer knees. Close the knees together, and then we'll angle the body around to the left. Take the legs, expand those out, setting up for dragonfly pose. And as the legs open out wide, you'll just start to lean the torso over and down, getting into the adductors and the inner legs, the inner thighs, dissolving tension in that particular area of the body.